Hello and welcome to this Blyth online art class. I'm Thomas Hylander and today I will show you how to work with a technique called Sgraffito. In painting, it's more than being a technique on its own, standalone technique. So today I'm going to do Sgraffito. I think it's just part of a painting practice that many painters have used over the years, and it's a different way of thinking of painting, where it isn't just to do with applying paint, but it's to do with removing paint and revealing the layers underneath and thereby part of your process, some of the history of your process. So it's a sort of archaeology in painting, something that I'm very interested in, and I will set it up now and show you some of the tools you can use for this, and show you some examples.